Let's get right into it. The first trick I'm gonna show y'all how to be doing is a ghost in there. So basically, we just saw there's a ghost in here. Ball up smoke in your mouth, but don't inhale it. Just keep it in there. Let it out slowly. So then they held it back in with your mouth. Once you get the technique down, it'll get easier. Alright y'all, the second trick I'm gonna show y'all how to do is a French in here. Alright y'all, to do this trick, you're gonna wanna do the same as the ghost in here. You're gonna wanna ball up smoke in your mouth. Let it out slowly, but don't inhale it back with your mouth. Instead, inhale it with your nose. Alright y'all, the third trick that I'm gonna be showing y'all is how to blow O's. Just like the last two steps, you're gonna want to ball up smoke in your mouth. Y'all gonna have to shape your mouth into an O. And when you have that smoke balled up in your mouth, you push it out with your tongue. It's gonna look something like that. Alright, the fourth trick I'm gonna show you how to do is called a Bane inhale. What y'all gonna wanna do for this trick is take a hit. And just like the other steps, ball up the smoke. And instead of putting your lip over the first one to do a French in here, you're you're gonna want to put it under the top lid and do the same thing as a French in here and just inhale through your nose. And that makes the smoke go through the gaps of your teeth and you'll get a bane in here.